And he's gonna get this one across.
All right, you guys ready to make this video?
Dad, you can't be serious. You can't be wearing that.
What do you mean?
We root for New England. You know, blue.
But I look good in red.
Okay, I need to knock some sense into you. Go get change, Daddy.
Red, really?
Can we make tacos now?
Let's go!
Hi everyone, it's us again! And tonight we are making, do you remember?
Baked buffalo chicken tacos.
Baked buffalo chicken tacos. And this is honor, of course, for the big game. And no, we're not biased on who we're rooting for. So first of all, we're gonna go ahead and bread our chicken and then make it spicy with a little bit of hot sauce. It's gonna be awesome. All right, so Tyler, half a teaspoon of garlic powder. Next, a half a teaspoon of paprika. Ding. Next, a half a teaspoon of chili powder. And last, 1/8 of a teaspoon of black pepper. All right, so that is all the seasonings that we're gonna need. Okay, all right, so now that those are all mixed.
They're not mixed.
Okay, so now that it's mixed.
No, it's not mixed.
Now we need our breadcrumbs, the whole thing, and this is 1/4 of a cup of breadcrumbs. All right, mix it up.
Wait.
No, you're good.
Just gotta make the
thing. You're good? And we're gonna set this aside for a second. And we're gonna make the base. Typically, whenever you do breaded chicken, you would use an egg mixture. This time, we're gonna use our hot sauce and olive oil, and not even that much, because this is technically a light recipe until you start adding the blue cheese and the tortillas and all that good stuff. But that's what makes it a big game food. Are you ready? Next bowl. We need 2 teaspoons of olive oil. It's 2 tablespoons of hot sauce, and that's gonna make the base for our chicken. Whoa, that's gonna be really hot. All right, so we're gonna dip the chicken in the hot sauce, mix it up, and then put it in the crumbs, okay?
Mix it up. Okay, what's next?
All right, and then it goes in the breadcrumbs.
Yeah.
Yep, stir them up.
Mix in the chicken.
Spread the pan so your chicken doesn't stick. Okay. Roll your chicken on the table. This is for good luck for them.
Chicken is coated. Now we're gonna put them onto the pan.
You're not supposed to touch it. You should have gloves.
It looks awesome. So we preheated the oven to
425 degrees.
And it's gonna slide into the oven for 8 to 10 minutes.
And now it's halftime.
And I'm gonna wash my hands.
Halftime show.
Now we're gonna make our blue cheese dressing for our buffalo chicken tacos. So first, what do we need?
Mayonnaise.
1 cup of mayonnaise, by the way. Here, I'll get this one. Okay, 1/2 cup blue cheese. You can do that one. 1/2 cup of half now. Pour it in. Oh, fantastic pouring. And 2 tablespoons.
It's sour cream though.
I'm
not. No.
Yeah.
No.
No.
I don't like it.
Much better scooper than you are.
Much better.
Scooper pooper.
1 tablespoon of lemon juice.
I'm gonna do
that. Bing. Then we need Worcestershire.
1/4 teaspoon of Worcestershire.
I can do that.
Chicken is done. I'll get it. Worcestershire.
Wow.
We need pepper.
Chicken.
Salt. And then we're gonna mix.
So you got a little bit of spices, and then you cool it off by drinking this stuff.
Really? That's a drink?
Yeah.
And there we have our
blue cheese dressing.
Blue cheese dressing.
And there we have our spicy chicken with the hot pan.
Oh jump, jump, jump. Now, we're going to assemble our finalized buffalo chicken tacos. So I'm gonna take a plate. I'm gonna take a tortilla. We're gonna add some chicken.
Oh, yeah, that looks so good. A little bit of lettuce, a little bit of tomato, and go ahead, sauce. If you want a little extra kick, just take your hot sauce, pour it on top too. And there you go. Delicious. Oh, yeah.
All right.
You ready?
Let's give these bad boys a try.
Close it up.
Once again, buffalo chicken tacos for the big game, of which we have no allegiance to any one team.
What do you think?
Fun.
Mm-hmm.
Spicy.
Excellent. I'm gonna kick up.
Tyler, how many stars?
Out of 10. 1 to 10.
16.
16. That was good.
That was really good.
Thanks for watching.
Why are you laughing?
It's a funny fight.